On the island of Sildor, headcodes are used to identify a particular train, like branch line and express. Sometimes, mix-ups can happen if you have the wrong headcode. There was a new engine at the docks, and Thomas wanted to say hello. The green engine was stunning, with white lining and a beautiful green coat.
Hello,
said Thomas.
I'm Thomas, and welcome to the Island of Sildor.
Scoffed the engine.
I'm Tamara.
Hold on, why'd you have the express headcode?
What, this? Oh, it's my bolted-on headlamps, made by my company. What?
Oh, well, we'll have to have those lamps removed anyways.
What?
I've got to go to my wife's making tea and biscuits. Oh, I can't wait. Anyways, sure, Thomas will show you around.
Okay. Well, Tamara, we're going to meet... Ow. I don't need a blue puffball with a scrapped basis to tell me what to do. Ta-ta. That's the last time I be nice to anyone new. Oh, my face. Thomas, what happened to you? Oh, that's an easy question. I got blown steam at! Oh, that's it. I thought you got hit in the head with a frying pan. A frying pan? Beg pardon, Thomas. But this would never happen on the Great Western Railway. Eh? Let's hope she gets her lesson sooner than later. I got a bad feeling about that.
That night, the other engines were talking about Tamara.
All right, oh boy, what's the whole headcode thing about?
She doesn't even look like a proper engine.
How many times do I have to tell you? They're bolted on me, and I'm not getting rid of them.
Why does a common tank engine like you have an express headcode on? That is only reserved for the express engines like me, which I see you are not. You're just a small, teeny-weeny-weeny tank engine.
Whoa, Gordon, calm down.
And I'm a big blue engine who knows everything.
Okay, the last time Gordon was like that, I got to ride behind these roads. Anyways, head codes can be dangerous or positive. Like your head code. It may or may not be bolted on, but you still have to listen to the rules. So tomorrow, first thing, I'm going to wake you up, and me and you are going to take a trip down to the works.
Thomas is right. Head codes are important. So I suggest you get rid of that mockery to the express.
Right, enough. I've had enough. I tried to be nice. Yeah, right. And I get this. So what if I have this stupid express head code? Now, good night.
Oh.
Rude.
Gordon, you want to talk about rude? You didn't even give her a chance to speak. But Gordon was somewhat right. We need to get that head code off. It's gonna mess up the railway. But we'll all discuss about this tomorrow. Let's get all a good night rest. Good night, everyone.
It was the next morning, and Tamara wanted to prove that she could still be useful with the wrong head coat.
Stupid big engines. Stupid tank engines. Stupid everyone. My head coat's fine. Doesn't need to be changed or moved. Anyways, I look weird without them. Ugh. Imagine me without them. What would this railway come to?
She huffed to herself. Soon, Tamara made it to Knapford. There were a lot of engines there, but Tamara wanted to get out soon. The guard blew his whistle, and then she was off.
Why is everyone getting all hot and bothered about my lamps? They're just lamps! And something about a stupid head code they've been saying. Ugh, I need this run.
Then there was trouble. The signalman couldn't see that well in the early morning sky. But when he saw the express head coat, he switched Tamara onto the express line.
Come on, come on, come on. way late because of that Henry. Stupid little engine pretending she's an expressive. Speak of the devil. Wait a minute. She's on the express line. Get out of my way. Express coming through. Rail rage, my coaches.
Ow! My aching buffers.
So this is how you act to your new controller, by disobeying him.
I'm sorry, sir. I didn't want to get my headlamps removed because I thought I looked cursed without them. They're not even really bolted on.
Perhaps working with Chuck will clear your smoke box. And about head coach.
But I think Tamara had learned her lesson, don't you?
Right on time and really reliable. That's me.
All right, Thomas. I'll be right back. Gotta get some biscuits.
Wait a minute. Thomas, why do you always have your left lamp on?
You know, I have no excuse for this one.